Alhamdulillah, it's post-operation day and we're removing the patches off the eyes of the patients so we can actually determine and confirm inshallah that the eyesight has been restored post-cataract operation.
Good. Alhamdulillah.
Yeah, she's my mother.
How is she feeling, inshallah?
She's feeling very, very, very fantastic feeling.
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah, Alhamdulillah. We are very glad to come here. I will thanks for you.
Inshallah. How do you feel?
I'm overwhelmed to serve these people. Wallahi, I was just thinking to myself as I've been giving him biscuits and drinks and the Quran, the Mus'haf, just seeing their faces light up as in, what's this guy doing to us? In other words, how is a foreigner serving them? And wallahi, from the bottom of my heart, I feel like a servant of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and also overwhelmed to help these people. It touches the heart. It's not always about you being in a position, it's about you helping the people for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. That's what brings you happiness, subhanAllah.
We're just very grateful to the people that have, alhamdulillah, done this and that have assisted. And this comes back to all the donors who've donated towards this noble project. Subhanallah, wallah, it's truly amazing. It is very humbling to be part of it. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward everyone who was part of the project. Assalamu alaikum. Thank you.